That's the male gang stalker next to me in that car.
He was one of them that was standing in front of my car.
The other one left, and now he's just there next to me.